A B C D is a square and E F H C is a rectangle. Okay, F C G is 18 degrees and G C H is 42 degrees. Find angle A C F. Okay, A C F. Now let's understand, okay, how do we get ACF? Okay, first you must realize that angle ACF is made up of two smaller angles. Okay, we can easily get this right, ACB, because it is just half of the right angle, because it bisects, it's a diagonal of a square, right? So it will be 45, so technically we can get this. Okay, now next, we can easily get our this missing angle as well, because we know BCH is a right angle. And then we can find this. Okay, so before the question, just look through and, you know, have some steps in mind of how you want to tackle this question. Okay, so let us dive right into it. Okay, angle ACB, it is simply 90 divided by 2, which is 45 degrees. Angle ECF, it will be 90 degrees minus 18 minus 42, and that will leave us with 30 degrees. Okay, angle ACF is the same as angle ACB plus angle ECF. Okay, and I will get 45 degrees plus 30 degrees equals to 75 degrees. Okay, that is the answer for this question.